After launching the Mecca 3D interactive map, on the top right corner, you will find a menu button. Clicking on this will open a list of options, including social media share icons, and above them, the full screen display button, and then the sound on and off. On the center bottom of the screen, there is another menu. The far left information button will display the map key, noting what the map icons stand for. Next to that is the checkered green box icon, which when clicked will display 100 by 100 meter scale boxes to show the map's scale. Click on it again to deactivate this. Next, on the bottom menu, is the Homes button, and clicking on this will activate and display all clickable homes on the map. The next button over highlights Al-Khulafa al-Rashidun, i.e. the four Rashidun caliphs. The next button over again is of the Kaaba and will take you to the zoomed-in view of the city center in the heart of the valley. Once in this zoomed-in view, notice the bottom icon of the homes. Clicking on this will activate the clickable items in this zoomed-in view. This window, like other infographics, has an X in the top right corner, and clicking on that will allow you to exit. On the bottom menu of the main map view, also see the icon for the references, which will display all sources used to create this map. Be sure to also explore the other icons on the map, such as the valleys, mountains, main exits, and so on.